it's understood. Our Oriole baseball team just wasn't too damn good. And I'm tired. I'm so tired of being bruised. Yeah. I got the last place in the American League. 2018 Baltimore Oriole Blue. So yeah. We're last in team wins. We're last in ERA. We're at the bottom in defense. I can't stand another day. And I'm tired. So tired of having to lose. Yeah. I got the worst record in franchise history, the 2018 Baltimore Oriole Blues. Our hitters didn't hit much, Chris Davis didn't too, but our pitchers didn't win or save, and our franchise players flew. I got tired, so tired, and it's still front page news. I got the worst record in team history, 2018 Baltimore Oriole Blues. You can go down the roster, they're staring at the shoes. We're all so embarrassed, but don't blame Nelson Cruz. I'm so tired, so tired. I feel like I'm born to lose. And it looks like a lot of change is coming on the 2018 Baltimore Oriole Blues. Trumbo, Trey, and Joey put Adam in there too. Beckham, Caleb couldn't hit. I'd hate to be in their shoe. We're so tired of making some excuse, yeah. The fans are really hurt. They got the 2018 Baltimore Oriole Blues. One more. Oh, it really pains me. I really must confess. But it's really no longer Baltimore, it's really Baltimore-less. I'm so tired, so tired. Let's drink some Natty Boat booze. But the beer ain't really cold. We got the 2018 Baltimore Oreo.